control. They're in the wingsuits. There you see it right there. Four guys building right there. It is a beautiful formation. And take a glide ratio of 1 to 2. For every 1 foot they come down, they can travel laterally 2 feet. I mean, they are ultimately engineless aircraft up in Ascot. Look at them as they maneuver around, coming in and out of configurations through the sky, going over 100 miles an hour. And look at that, peeling off out of the orbital jet fire. Big old right-hand turn like they're waiting to come back in for re-entry. And there you see the ripping of the ripcord, and now they are under canopy. And you know what? The fun light is still not done, because these guys will make a show as they come spiraling down here as well.
Yeah, these are some very, very high-performance parachutes. An incredible wing load, a well over 4.0. That being said, these are basically 90 square foot rigs. And these guys are awesome. Watch as they get down close. They're going to land right here at show center. I'm not going to say the word of the turn, but we're going to say a foot riser turn. Yeah, they're going to bring it down very quickly.
No, I like that. Here is the technical jargon up here. I enjoy keeping up with them. Look at that up there right there. And again, they're still coming down. I mean, the larger the parachute, the slower the glide is. Well, these guys are ultimately using bed sheets right now for parachute. That's the size of what they're underneath right now. And at times, they can still generate speeds of up to 60 miles an hour. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise, because they